Governor Walz again has raised the issue of a gas tax in the state of Minnesota. If you will recall last year, his idea was to increase the gas tax by 20 cents. The figure that I have now heard that he wants to raise it by is 15 cents. I can tell you that I will not support a gas tax increase. I believe that our current gas tax, in terms of nationwide, is right in the middle. But in addition to the gas tax, we have income tax, corporate tax, excise tax, sales tax. We really do have a lot of taxes. And if we do what Governor Walz has suggested, where we massively increase our gas tax, it will catapult the state of Minnesota into being indeed one of the very highest tax states in the nation. And I believe that in lieu of a gas tax, there are other sources of income that we currently have that we can redirect into the transportation arena. And that is the way that we should handle that. As the notion of a gas tax is being discussed around the Capitol this session, I'll come back to you and I'll visit with you about it. But I simply wanted you to know that, at least as far as this senator is concerned, I'm not going to support a gas tax increase. Scott Newman coming to you from St. Paul, Minnesota. Have a nice day.